Oh yeah, check it, 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 check it. Mic check, one, two, mic check, check, check it, check it, check it, check it, check it, check it, check it. Protect, 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 protect the poor, protect the people, protect, protect the poor, protect the people, protect, protect the poor, protect the people, protect, protect the poor. Protect the people, Brit, to protect the poor. Protect the people, Brit, to protect the poor. Protect the people, Brit, to protect the poor. Protect the people, watch me burn down this beat like, the people of Britain stir into a frenzy. When my words heard hurt against those pretending everything in their power to turn you against me, but they can't silence the voice of the rat metal century. We're the cannon fodder of the 21st century. 2 years, no convictions till 2020. You thought we'd just forget that we would let it rest. Someone put these fucking MPs under arrest. I think people are trapped and they're burning alive. Pass the fuck, avoid justice with money and lies. Someone make the guilty pay for their crimes. I won't sit and wait to die to the government slime. I think people are trapped inside burning alive. Pass the fuck, avoid justice with money and lies. Someone make the guilty pay for their crimes. I won't sit and wait to die to the government slime. 14th of June, London's giving them hell. The day 72 innocents fell. 14th of June, London's giving them hell. The people rebel for justice for Grenfell. 14th of June, London's giving them hell. The day 72 innocents fell. 14th of June, London's giving them hell. The people rebel for justice for Grenfell. Conversely gets worse as the shit we stir. Every word is just synthetic and fucking rehearsed. They wish we would forget the tragedy that occurred. Our parliament self-serves, filled with arrogant curs. Lying to our face that they would get what's deserved. Then it's swept under the rug once our backs are turned. But everyone would care if the tables reversed. Sorrowful for all the whites being dragged in the hearse. My words seem like shrapnel bombs in every verse, jetting through a concert crowd like Manchester. When the fire's snuffed out, they never feel the regret. They cry crocodile tears and keep collecting the check. Who would have thought I'd be the one that they detest? My vocal protest equals a warrant for my arrest. When the fire stepped out, they never feel the regret. They cry crocodile tears and keep collecting the check.
I don't think so. The tragedy came about because of the cladding leading to the fire racing up the building, and then was compounded by the state of the policy. And to me, that is the tragedy of it, that the more one's read over the weekend about the report and about the chances of people surviving, if you just ignore what you're told and leave, you are so much safer. And I think if either of us were in a fire, whatever the fire brigade said, we would leave the burning building. It just seems like the common sense thing to do, and it was just such a tragedy that that didn't happen. But I don't think it was anything to do with race or class.
Listen to the sound of Big Ben's toll. Every second they stall, the people revolt. 62 hours until Grenfell falls. The government doesn't care for the people at all. Listen to the sound of Big Ben's toll. Every second that they stall, the people revolt. 62 hours until Grenfell falls. The government doesn't care for the people at all. Listen to the sound of Big Ben's toll. Every second that they stall, the people revolt. 62 hours until Grenfell falls. The government doesn't care for the people at all. Listen to the sound of Big Ben's toll. Every second that they stall, the people revolt. 62 hours until Grenfell falls. The government doesn't care for the people at all.